back, everybody. This is Whip. Whiplash, whip, 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 whip. And I'm back playing some Spidey. In this nice suit right here. And we're about to take on the dock here. Let's see what we got. Tripling security. Snipers. Alright. So, this is going to be a sneak thing. Let's see who we can knock out first. He's safe, so let's knock him out first. Alright. And then I'm going to go over here and get him. I need to get this guy, but I gotta get over here first, so let me go this way. Shh. Hey, dude. That was awesome. Alright. And then let's go here. Here, here, and then do another perch takedown. Oh, I didn't do it all. Yeah, I probably could have gone through and took him out. He was safe. Yep. All right, so I got a few of them out. Hey, no. Are you safe? You're safe. All right, cool. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Oh, sneaks. Are you safe? Nope, you're not safe. You're not safe. None of you guys are safe. So, poof. Man, I really wish I had those trip wires out now. Got you. Guys are just like idiots. I've already like blown my cover like 3 times. And they're still just dropping like flies. Hey, where's the last one at? see anymore. What happened? I don't see anymore. There's a few over there. Okay. Yeah, might as well. Hey, it's the officer. Was it Jeff? Jefferson? Jefferson? Jefferson Davis, yeah. Hey, Miles' dad. How you doing, buddy? I like the sound of that. What's your name? Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. What's your name? Jefe. My name is Porker. Peter Porker. Alright. So there's no way to get in there. But there is a way to get on the other side, if I remember right. I just need to jump. Oh, never mind. That's it. I thought it was through the back window. I can't remember. It's been a long time since I really played this game. Knock knock jokes. And this is where I get my electric whips, if I remember right, right? We're gonna rock on through Electric Avenue. I'm trying. There we go. Alright, Jefe. Let's get you here. Miles started taking apart the TV when he was 5. And now he's unlocking phones. Is he jailbreaking them, or is he unlocking them? If he's unlocking them, then he's kind of, you know, pretty cool, depending on what kind of phone it is. Especially with stuff like Find My Phone and whatever Google's, you know, security things are, protocols. Yeah. Unlocking phones is definitely not an easy thing. All right, so you go over. Oops.
And there's a junction box here? Or does that go to this one here? Yep, there's no way you could have done that by yourself. Big, fat, nothing. Well, that's because, you know, metal scratches concrete. Alright, anyway. Let's see what we got here. Nothing there. Oops. That was lame. That's right. That's why I didn't like this stage. Pay dirt. Who says pay dirt anymore? All right. Second floor. Yeah, bridge is out. Let's see how the old police officer does it over here. Not too shabby, dude. Not too shabby at all. Alright, so we got this one here. And then it goes all the way over here. Yeah. Let the weak policeman do it with the guy with the proportional strength of a spider is, you know, sitting here doing nothing. He could probably just rip that off. Yeah, there's a secret passage. Huh. And you go all the way up over here. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta. Get that. Ta-da! Now, let the police officer who's weak and doesn't have the proportional strength of a spider. Now we're both doing it. Okay, got it. That's a little bit more sense there. Bootlegger tunnel. Yeah, you can't go through, Jeff. Uh-huh. Ta-da! Look at those acrobatics. Hey, Jefe, where'd you go? Oh, wow. Yeah. They got some big old crates there with the armor-piercing rounds. Hey, I want to read that file. Oh, that's just a piece of paper. Let's see, I want to read that file. Yeah, one guy cut both ropes. Alright, let's just make this really quick. You. Did I get all of them guys? Yeah, sneak it from behind. Oops, nope. These guys are just a pain in the ass. Come on. There we go. Oh, okay. The guys with the yellow electricity are being tased by, what's his name? Jeff. Right? Come on, start shooting rockets at me. I know you want to. Oh, just as I was like really close to him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't go slow, go fast. There we go. And now move to the front of the truck. And then take this guy out. Uh-oh! Ruh-roh! That's no good at all. Well, I guess that's gonna kill this one. So, y'all take care. I'll catch you next time around.